Arrests in Pakistan. Western officials say a group was rounded up for feeding the CIA information before the raid that killed al-Qaeda leader Osama bin Laden. Among those reportedly nabbed, a Pakistani army major who copied license plates of vehicles going into the compound in Abbottabad. Pakistan is denying this. In all, five Pakistanis were arrested by the country's top intelligence service. Among them, the owner of a safe house rented by the CIA to observe bin Laden's lair. The raid by U.S. Navy SEALs strained Pakistan's relations with the United States, embarrassing the country's powerful military. What will happen to the purported CIA informants now in custody is not clear. Lee Powell, The Associated Press.